Employed in the fiber attenuation machine. In the technique employed when you measure The object. not PDP funds. Dispersion measurements for normally made on pulses using half maximum amplitude or PDP funds. Just recall what we have studied in the study about dispersion in unit number 2. If PI of T,